We at the Vicksburg Police Department realize that in order for our students to learn, they must be in school. And that is very imperative that kids are off the streets before curfew. I'm Chief Walter Armstrong of the Vicksburg Police Department. I'm saying, get on the bus.